game is called Spoonball. The objective of the game is to... So you've got two spoons, and it's a two-player game. You can have more, but then you'd have to rotate. And it's first to five wins. But if you hit the defenders or the goalkeepers, or it goes out, then you have to swap.